Just want to update you on what's been going on. Obviously, my setup looks a lot different now. I've made a diorama out of the desk and I'm pretty happy with it, still working on it. Obviously, happy Christmas to everyone and hope you have a good new year. Let's show you what I've been building. So, currently building the S14. Got a Subaru on the go. Just finished my 2JZ Power GT86. Got this Nissan Celica. Another Nissan. That's in there. Bit torn apart over there. I'm just sorting out my computer setup. I'm working on this Drift Spec 86 with a SR20. Just load this RC Golf and it does work, which I'm happy about. Obviously, these builds, that Audi at the end I'm working on, the 90, just kind of got the wheels on that. Yeah, my setup, guys. I'll be working on some 118 scale stuff as well. I'm enjoying this setup, I think it looks pretty good. Obviously you've got a lot more work to do, especially in this corner, I haven't really done much yet. But yeah, been a while so I thought I'd just upload a video, make sure everyone knows I'm not dead. And yeah, Happy New Year's guys.